I heard you about trying to cut some tools from uddeholm, man. Yeah, I need to make some small clamps for my other vise so that I don't have to use this blue one. It's super hard to fixture the work pieces correct in this blue one. Finish is looking pretty good actually, taking into consideration that it is the first time I'm trying to mill tool steel and the second time I'm using this little home built manual mill. But it also, it almost looks a bit like a mirror surface, so that was cool. But I guess that the tool steels cuts a bit better than the regular mild steel that I tried to cut before. I'm actually impressed by that. Hopefully I can improve the finish some by tramming it in super good and using a proper vise.